What's going on, you guys? How's it going this afternoon? It's David here. It is 12:40 in the afternoon. Just hanging out. I feel pretty good, and I felt like I've been talking better today. I'm not sure if I am or not. I feel like I'm about average today. Maybe I'm. Have been worse over the last couple of days, but maybe that's what's going on. Hazley just told me, admittedly told me she basically told me she steals from the YMCA. And how she told me that is, like, see, you're going to the Y? And earlier she told me she needs $5 to go. Sorry, spacing out, derping out. So I told her, not gonna happen. You're not gonna leave until you show me that you have the money to get in. And she goes, no, all we have to do is say, oh, we just came out and we're just going back in and they'll let us in. Said, honey, that's stealing, you can't do that. She was not very happy with that. And I should have known. I forgot that she needed the $5. I knew it. So I should have told my sister to get like $40 out so that she could have money in five, maybe? I don't know. I'm not going to do a vending machine. I'm not going to be like the quarter dad. Yeah, here's a roll of quarters and $10 or $5 or whatever it is. I mean, I'm not going to buy her whole crew of soda pops. But anyway, I'm just hanging out and just kind of feeling pretty good this morning. Kids were pretty loud. Not really loud, just kind of loud. But anyhow, thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe if any of those are applicable. Make sure you guys go to bed today, better every day, and smile as much as you possibly can. I love you guys and have an amazing day. Thank you for watching.